And don't, it's not, it doesn't need to happen tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't have to, because if you keep getting stronger over time, the strongest you'll ever be, right, pretty much is mid to late 30s, maybe even 40. But that's all on you to stay injury free and train smart and not overdo it.
Yeah.
Right? This is the thing. Seriously.
Yeah.
Right? And too many guys come into the sport, right? What do you see them do? They go like this, up fast, 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 down, fast, 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 right? The guys that stick around for a long time, right, what do? Every year they get a little bit better and a little bit better and a little bit better. So their curve looks more like this, gradual, up, 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 and then they end up here. These guys go up to here quickly and down. Right? Does that make sense?
Yeah.